Charles and I work at the Library and Student Services in UCA Farnham, and one of our priorities is to raise awareness of health and well-being. So throughout the year we put on various events, and these tend to coincide with National Awareness Days. And this one coincides with what's called Farmhouse Breakfast Week. So we wanted to raise awareness of the importance of eating a breakfast before you go out in the morning.